much curiosity can be dangerous.
Maybe I like